The next hack is that you don't have to pronounce the L in the words always, all right, and already. It's not a mistake to pronounce the L, but if you're struggling with the L, just drop those sounds. Simply pronounce an ah sound right before. Always, already, all right.